Ahead of the new legislative session that starts tomorrow, Florida House Republicans just filed a bill that would lower the age to buy a rifle in the state from 21 to 18. The bill would reverse a decision in 2018 by lawmakers to increase the minimum age from 18 to 21. That was following the Parkland school shooting. Guns will be a major issue in this legislative session. House and Senate, they've already moved forward with concealed carry proposals.